Weidman, Metropolitan, the front man for Montreal, Char to Paille. O'Byrne right in front of the Montreal bench. That one deflects up and into the seventh row.
I don't know how late it was. It was good body contact. Char with the pass. There's the tip in. I think that's within the time frame to make body contact. Did he keep the elbow down? He certainly extended the glove hand and the top hand over his stick to help force Paille into the Montreal bench. But that's good timing on a hit. That's not too late.
Okay. Fair enough.